created this sand sculpture to pay tribute to the famous basketball player who has created history around the world and a lot of fans around the world. And it's very sad to know about his death, but we'll miss him